किसी को क्वेश्चन के पैटर्न के बारे में कुछ मालूम है आज के वाइवा का?
Good morning.
Good morning.
What are the answers of this last class given problem?
Got 5.1.
Check. Here may be centroid, may be taken through this. That's why you have got that 5 point something. Either you consider from here also at the end of the corner, or you may consider somewhere at the mid of this. According to that, the coordinate will be plus and minus. Okay. Move for the next question. If you have no doubt and no query, then we have to move for the next question. Now, try to solve this one. Look at the centroid of the section. How many sections here?
Three, ma'am.
Three. One is circle. Three. Check.
Ma'am, one rectangle, one triangle, and one semicircle.
What about the circle?
And four. Ma'am, we will repeat it after considering all the three figures.
See, either you can consider four one. One is this rectangle, another one is this circle, and another one is this semicircle. Apart from this 80 mm and 120 mm length and your width, you can consider this one as a rectangle. So according to that, you plus and minus eliminate the circle part, then you can find out the centroid. Yes or no? First of all, you have to check how many sections you consider according to that. Solve this one. And don't confuse with this answer, okay? This was not for this one. Whether the section is symmetrical, section is not symmetrical. So you have to consider X bar as well as your Y bar. Thank you. Yes, what was the answer? X bar equal to 54.8 mm and the Y bar is 36.6 mm.
Check.
Those who completed the first one, go for the second one. Check out whether the answer is correct or not for the first case. Whether my voice audible to all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. Because from your side, there is no response, that's why. See, for the second case also, how many sections you consider?
Three sections.
You can consider this small one as a square, this one as a rectangle, and this one as a triangle, three. Instead of that, consider triangle as one, consider this whole 3 mm, this square, this will be square, 3 mm height and 3 mm depth will be your, consider another square and the third one is of 1 mm into 1 mm dimension, consider this as a, another square and eliminate this from the, from this hole, then you can find out the centroid. Section is not symmetrical. Is it symmetrical?
No, ma'am.
No, fine. No, find out. Thank you. Yes. For the section one, if we consider triangle, then what is the area and what is the your height? If we consider the triangle, then what will be the area and height?
Area is 3.5. Height will be 3.
Height will be?
It will be 9 by 2. Height will be 3.
Height equal to?
3.
And your area?
9 by 2. 4.5.
Zor se bolo.
4.5.
4.5 and your 4.5 and height is 4.5 or your area will be the 4.5.
Area is
area.
Then you must mention unit, no? Okay, fine. Then rectangle. So not the rectangle. This one is the square. For the large square.
Rectangle. 4 meters square.
B into D. What will be the area for this triangle, for this one, for the entire one?
7.5 for entire.
How will you eliminate this one? If we consider this whole as a square, then we can eliminate this portion. Yes or no? So according to that, you do. I don't know, someone may consider this as a section one, this as a section two, or this as a section three. Or someone may be considered the entire this of dimension, this 3 meter, your B into D, you consider this as a entire as a square and eliminate that one. From that, this portion. You can consider it in that manner also.
Ma'am, X equal to 2.4.
Ma'am, X equals 2.6 and Y equals to 1.21.
When you consider from origin, someone may be considered from this A also, and for in that case, this will be 0.348.
I have taken a small square, 1 mm, 3 section.
Whatever you consider the entire one, you eliminate from that part this portion only. You same answer will be the same.
Yes, ma'am.
8, 13 and 15. Everyone, the same answer?
Yes, ma'am. 8, 23, 15.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Okay. Go for the next one. How many sections here?
Two.
Three.
जिसने बोला है two, कौन सा है बोलो और जिसने बोला है three, कौन सा है वो?
मैं negative mass ले लूँगा.
तीन.
मैं पहले पूरा एक square ले लेंगे, फिर एक triangle minus कर देंगे.
तो what about this one? This circle?
वो माइनस कर देंगे बाद में होल से.
हाँ तो फिर कितना सेक्शन है? तीन ही ना हुआ?
यस मैम.
तीन ही तो बोले थे
मैम, गलती से
दो दो बोला है ना. ओके नाउ अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट फाइंड आउट द सेंट्रोइड फॉर द शेडेड एरिया और द सेक्शन एरिया. ओके
मैम एक्स 128.6 mm है क्या फ्रॉम ओरिजिन? मैम ये एक्स बार जो है वो तो बिना सर्कल कंसीडर किए हुए आ रहा था।
तो हाँ, तो तुमको बिना सर्कल का ही तो तुमको तो फाइंड आउट करना ही है इसको। फाइंड आउट द लोकेशन फॉर दिस सेक्शन एरिया, सो यू हैव टू एलिमिनेट दिस ट्रायंगल पार्ट एंड द सर्कल पार्ट। इसमें हैशिंग लाइन है? Y bar everyone have the same answer? bolo everyone solved or not solved?
Solved, ma'am.
Today's last question. Find out the centroid for the shaded area. Okay, for the shaded area, remember. So for that, you have to eliminate this semicircle as well as this rectangle. How many sections here?
Four sections.
Four. One will be rectangle, another will be triangle, this small one rectangle, third number, and the fourth number will be this one. So you have to eliminate this semicircle as well as this small rectangle to find out the centroid for this shaded area. Section is not symmetrical, so you have to consider X bar as well as Y bar. Just check out x bar 75 mm and y bar equal to your 50.8 mm. Is there any doubt up to this?
No, ma'am.
Okay, here in the next class, we will study it about the to find out the your area as well as volume by considering Pappus theorem, Pappus Goldinus theorem. Okay, then we move for your moment of inertia. Find out the moment of inertia, whatever sections we are considering up to till by today's as well as your last classes. Considering that, we will find out the moment of inertia considering the axis. Okay, so for today, up to this only.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.